What's going on, guys? Bill's here from AchievementLand, and I'm here with an Achievement Walkthrough for Return of the Obra Dinn. I'm going to run you through this game and get you all the achievements. This game actually takes two playthroughs, but I'm going to show you a way to go through this game and get all the achievements in one playthrough. It should take you about 3 hours or so to get all the achievements in this game. This game released onto the Xbox One October 18th for a price of $19.99. Alright, so let's begin a new game here.
Company man woke me up. Said you'd need ferry to the Obra Dinn. Not many eager for that job. Seems a bit late if you ask.
I didn't.
What's in the box?
I don't know. Hoist it up in a few minutes.
Hey! Ow!
Carefully.
Alright, so you start on a rowboat. You're going to climb up on the boat. Now you're just going to walk around and look around for a little bit, and then the guy in the rowboat's going to call you to come back down.
Take it yourself or open it here.
Alright, now you're going to open up this case. You're going to take out the book. Now you just got to flip through it. Just hold our trigger. Press Y to shut it, and then you're going to grab this thing too. Alright, now we're going to climb back onto the boat. Alright, we're going to find our first body over here, and we're going to use that pendant thing on it, and that's going to open up the story. We're not going to solve any of the stories until the very end. So just hit our trigger on the body to trigger it.
Captain! Open the door! Kick it in. Lest we break it down and take more than those shells!
You bastards may take exactly what I give you!
Alright, now it puts you in place of the story, and you get to walk around and just examine things. If you hold L trigger on a guy, it will zoom in, and it will show you their picture in the background. Now, the whole point of this game is you kind of have to figure out like how each person died. There's 60 crew members. So it's going to go through all different scenes. And you're going to have to piece together by looking at what happened and looking through the notes on who's who and how each person died. Like, this person got shot. So, but I'm going to tell you everything, give you all the answers. But what we need to do is just play through the story. So every time you go through a scene, you just walk around and look around for a little bit, and then eventually it will fade out. And once it fades out, it's going to bring up the book. And basically, you would try to piece together the story as you're going through it. It doesn't go in order. Like, we just started, like, chapter... This is the end. Part of the end right here. It jumps around as you find bodies. It'll be like, oh, this is part of this chapter. This person. This is this guy. Their face is kind of blurry right now. Who is this and how did they die? And we can try to figure it out and write who it is. But we don't have enough information now. But like I said, we're going to save all that till the end. So every time the book comes up, you're just going to hit B, come back to the scene, and go through the door. So now we're done with this body. We're going to move on to the next one. Right in here, same thing.
Where are they? Must be in here someplace.
They're at the bottom of the sea.
That's a lie.
Now it's another scene. You can just walk around and just look at stuff, and eventually it will fade out. Open up the book. We're going to close the book and then go out the door. On to the next body, which is right next to this one. Just look around and examine the scene until it fades out. I like to go around and zoom in on every person. And by the time you're done with that, that's usually when it will fade out. Just close the book, and we're going to go out the door. The next body is behind you, in this doorway. There's two bodies here, there's one up here, and there's one on the floor. Alright, once again, we're at a new scene, so same thing, you're just going to walk around and investigate until it fades out. I'm going to point this out every time we get to a scene. I know I can assume that most of you guys would understand that, but just in case, I don't want anybody standing around wondering what to do. So every time we're going to get to a scene, I'm just going to remind you that we're in a new scene, walk around, investigate until it fades out. So sorry if I get annoying, but it's just in case. Then we're going to close the book and then walk out the door. It's going to be the same every time for each investigation once we open it up. But sometimes just finding where to go is a little tricky. That's why I'm showing you where to go. You just got to make sure that you don't solve anything or you'll ruin the achievements and you'll have to play through it again. All right, now for the one on the bed. Another scene, just investigate until it fades out. All right, close the book, and now it's going to start doing something different. Press R trigger, and it's going to show you where the next body is. And now you click on it. And now you're going to hit R trigger, and it's going to have like this smoke trail that will bring you to that body that you just found. So now once the body shows up, now we can investigate on this one. Same thing here, just walk around and look around until it fades to black. All right, close the book. We gotta locate our next body here. There it is. Now it's gonna bring us back and give us the smoke trail. You gotta follow the trail and like make it move. And there's our next body. Back in another scene, just look around, investigate everybody. Close the book and go out the door. All right, now we got to find our next body, which is actually downstairs. So just turn around and go down the stairs. And there's a cannon over here with a body under it. Just another scene, same thing, walk around, look at everybody until it fades away. We're going to close the book and find the next body. Now we're going to follow the smoke trail. Now we got our next body and our next scene. Oops. do your normal investigating until it fades out. Close the book and let's find our next body. Follow the smoke trail. Here's the next one. Investigate until it fades away. Now we can close the book and go out the door. Alright, now we need to find our next body. It's pretty close by. Over here by these doors on the left side, you'll see a blood trail outside. Open it up and there's some bodies on the floor.
I'll stay with you.
Tell Pete's mother I tried my best.
Aye.
To pull him back, to save him.
You tell her yourself. Brennan, bring the surgeon's kit.
Same thing here. Look around until it fades away.
Thank you.
close the book, and now we're going to look for our next one. Follow the trail. Let's start the next one.
What's all this, you damn fool?
Just look around till it fades. Close the book, and now we're going to find our next one. Follow the trail. Now we're going to start our next scene. Another scene, look around till it fades. Close the book, and then we're going to find another one. Follow the trail. Now we could start the next one. another scene, just look around until it fades. Close the book, and now we're going to find another one. Follow the trail. Let's start the next scene.
Last one. Move quick.
You'll not take the last push.
Hold him out.
Investigate until it fades. Close the book so we can find another one. I'll follow the trail. Let's start this one.
Put me down. Let go.
Easy now. You're in a bad way.
It's the squid. Where is my Frenchman?
The squid's gone. Your mate was torn apart.
The dad. The beast is dead. How? How did you kill it?
We didn't. It left with the storm. Captain came up from the hold. Said he chased it off. You should rest.
A curse like that? Does that live for nothing?
Same thing again. Investigate until it fades. All right, close the book, and now the door opened so we can leave. Alright, close the book. Now we need to go to our next clue or whatever. It's going to be in this open door over here. Just go to the window. And now we can start it. Now it's just another scene, just investigate until it fades. Close the book and find the next one. Follow the trail. And start the next part.
Been found guilty by self-confession of the murder of Nunzio Pasquale.
Quiet.
As captain of this ship, and by the authority of the East India Company, and thus the Crown of England, I sentence you to death by firing line. Mr. Wolf, when you are ready.
Right, sir. Ready, men. Aim. Fire!
Investigate until it fades. Close the book, and then we're going to find our next one. Now follow the trail. Now start the next part.
Hello? Who is there? Who is that? Is someone hurt? Signore Nichols, is that you? What are you doing down here?
Hello, yes. All fine here. Just sorting some things. Watch your step. Here, let me help you.
Once again, just investigate until it fades. Close the book, and the door is going to open up so we can exit. Alright, now to find our next item. Now we'll start the next scene. We're going to go downstairs. In the back here, on the floor, is some bones. And now we'll start our next part.
Thank you.
Same thing, investigate until it fades. Close the book so we can find our next part. Now follow the trail. Now we're at the next body, so we can start the next part.
Let me on.
Over my dead body, you bloody dame.
Huh? How's that?
There's no cause for trouble, boys. Get in the boat.
Before I forget, you killed my brother. What? That was an accident. The robes.
It wasn't his fault. I saw the whole thing.
Nice. Oh, I shouldn't have waited so long.
No, don't.
As always, investigate until it fades. Alright, close the book. The door's gonna open up so we can exit out of here. As usual, don't solve anything yet, just close the book. And then we're going to go find our next item that will start the next part. So we want to head down. And then we're going to head down again. Now down here on the wall is a skull. And then we'll start our next part.
Hitter here. One swing. Get true to skull and stone her brain. I'll cut her throat when you've done it.
Here?
Yeah. Come on before she kicks up.
Hmm?
You all right there, sir?
Never been on a farm, chap.
Mind your shoes now.
Investigate until it fades. Close the book, and then we're going to find the next body. Follow the trail. On to the next part.
It up at the Alaska house. I checked all hands just now, and everyone is healthy.
And him? What are his chances?
I gave him some laudanum. We'll see.
Investigate until it fades away. Close the book so we can find another one. Follow the trail. And then start it up. All right, Again, investigate until it fades away. Close the book, and then the door's going to open up so we can leave. Alright, now we need to find our next part. Just follow straight ahead. And just walk down here to the end, and there's a body on the floor. Another scene to investigate. Just look around till it fades. Close the book so we can find another one. Now follow the trail. Sometimes it's weird to get this trail to move properly. Once you got the body up, then we could start the next part.
I've got you. Don't move. I'll get you down.
Now just investigate until it fades. Thank you. close the book, and then we can find another one. Follow the trail. It'll bring us to the spider, and we could start the next part. Now just investigate until it fades away. Close the book, and now we're going to find another one. Follow the trail. Here we can start the next part. Now we can just investigate until it fades away. Close the book so we can find the next part. Follow the trail. Now we can start the next part. New scene, investigate until it fades away. Close the book so we can find the next part. Follow the trail. Now we can start the next part. Another scene. Just look around until it fades away. Close the book so we can find the next one. We got this guy flying in the air up here. Now follow the trail. Now we could start the next one. New scene, just look around until it fades away. All right, close the book, and the door's going to open. And now we can turn around and exit. Now the next item we need to find to start the next part is at the bottom of the ship. So just go down the stairs. Keep going down. Now I was looking around a little bit, but it's on the opposite side of this area. Over here on this side, to the left of the stairs, this is where we start the next part.
Keep pressure here. Hold him down. What madness is this? 20 years my steward, and never a doubt on your sanity. Explain yourself.
Those ungodly beasts carry a curse. Throw them back, or doom us all!
Tie him up, and put him in the lazarette with those things. He may yet find his senses.
Come on.
All's fine, John. Been in worse spots, I think. Where's the rest of his leg?
As usual, just investigate until it fades away. Close the book so we can look for the next one. Follow the trail. Let's start the next part. New scene here. Look around until it fades away. close the book so we can look for the next one. Follow the trail. Let's start it up. A new scene to investigate until it fades away. Close the book so we can look for the next one. Follow the trail. And then start it up.
What the hell is going on? What do you know about these things? About the chest and your dead friends?
This is Sammy.
Look around till it fades away. Close the book, and then we can find the next one. Follow the trail. All right, now we can start this one.
Ahoy! Hail back!
Here's the captain!
Ahoy!
The commons aboard!
Wait! Don't shoot! I have treasure! I yield!
Hold your fire!
Just look around until it fades away. Close the book, and then we'll look for the next one. Follow the trail. Now we got the next one here we can start up. As always, investigate until it fades away. Close the book so we can look for the next one. Follow the trail. Now we have a third body here, and now we're going to start this one. Just look around until the scene fades away. Close the book, and we're going to find another one. This time, for some reason, there's no trail. But still, it's just another scene, so just look around until it fades away. Close the book, and let's find the next one. Again, there's no trail. Look around this scene until it fades away. Close the book so we can find another one.
Aye, sir. Checked and loaded them myself.
Good. Stay quiet and alert. If the wind picks up, we've no chance against the Obra Dinn.
Shoot ya! We want trouble!
I shut it up.
This is strange things above monsters.
All right, just look around until it fades away. Close the book, and the door's gonna open up. So now we can exit out of here. All right, let's close the book. We got a couple items left on the ship to find. So we need to go downstairs. Just turn around and go to the stairs that's right by you. Now on the other side, there's a door straight ahead. Inside it is a spider, and that's going to be the next part. And of course, just investigate the scene until it fades away. Close the book, and the door will open. And then we can find the exit and get out of here. Alright, so we got one more item to find so we can start the next part, and it's actually in the room next to this one. So just get out of here, go into the door, and go on the opposite side of the stairs, and go in this door, and then go to the barrel, and then we can start the next part.
Yeah.
Just look around and investigate until it fades away. Close the book so we can find the next one. Follow the trail. And now we can start the next part. Just look around until it fades away. Now we can close the book, and the door is going to open. Now let's find the door and get out of here. Alright, now you can close the book. It's going to bring us back to the ship. We went through all the stories now. If you did it correctly, the guy from the rowboat's going to tell you the storm's coming. And now you can get on the boat. Now, this is where we can do the two different endings. Now, what we're going to do, though, is first we're going to go to the top. And we're actually going to quit the game. You're going to totally quit the game. You're going to hit start, quit. And then you're going to quit the game until you're at the dashboard. So the game is totally shut down. So we're going to go to quit the title. Now you're going to hit the dashboard button. And you're going to hit the menu button. And you're going to hit quit on it. So that the game is totally shut down. When you totally quit the game, it will make a cloud save. So you'll have your local save and a cloud save. So what we can do is do one playthrough, and then we can delete our local save, bring back our cloud save, and then do the other ending. It's pretty easy, and I'm going to show you what to do. So now we're back into the game, and we're going to get one ending. Now for the ending here is we have to blame everything on the captain. So what we need to do is we need to go through the story, and for each person, we're going to put in that they were killed by the captain. It's going to be really easy. We don't have to put their names in and say who they are. All we need to do is just say that they were killed and by the captain. We're actually going to write that they were axed by the captain because we don't want to get any correct answers. Nobody gets killed by an axe in the game, so that's why we're just going to write axed and we're going to say by the captain. And we'll do that for everyone, and then we'll get an achievement for putting in that everybody got killed by the captain, even though it didn't happen. And then we'll also get another achievement for getting the wrong ending. So we're going to get two achievements for doing this ending, and then after we're going to go back, and then we're going to put in the right answers for everybody. Go down to Unknown Fate, and you're going to click on Axed, and then you're going to go down to the first one, Robert Witterell, and that's the captain. So that's what we're going to do for everybody. Just say they were axed by Captain Robert Witterell. So just go through the pages, and every time you see somebody that you could fill in, just put that they were axed by the captain. The very last guy is the captain, and he actually kills himself by shooting himself. But what I put in is that he killed himself by hanging himself. So if you go to the end, you can go to suicide and just go to noose. And you could put his name in. Once you filled out the whole book and you said that the captain killed everybody, you're going to close the book and we're going to head down to the rowboat and we're going to head out of here.
Sit down so you don't fall out.
Eventually, you'll get to this screen, and it should give you your achievement here for blaming it all on the captain. Now, we just have to go a little bit further and let it finish the game, and then we're going to get another achievement for getting the bad ending. So just scroll through this with our trigger. Now you just have to sit through this little part here and then you'll get your other achievement. The end. And there we go. We got the other achievement for the bad ending. Now, once the achievement goes away, what you're going to do is you're going to hit the dashboard button. And you got to make sure you do not quit the game because you do not want it to save to your cloud. So while you hit your dashboard, you're going to go to manage game. It's going to still be in the game. You're going to go down to save data. You're going to click on this, your save, and you're going to hit delete from console. Only delete it from the console. Now, once you hit back, it's going to bring you to the dashboard. It's going to quit out the game. Now, we're going to start up the game again. And it's actually going to load up our save before we went and blamed everything on the captain. So there we go. We're back in. No fate solved. Now we can go in. And this time, we're going to solve everything. So we're going to get a bunch of achievements. We're going to get the ones for solving each of the chapters, for solving a certain amount of fates, and then also for getting everything right. So let's go back to the page. We're going to start at 7. That's where our first one is. Now we got to write who this guy is and how he died. So this guy's name is Samuel Peters. He's a seaman. You'll find him on the very last page. He's at the bottom, number 60. So you put in his name, and then you write in how he died. This guy was crushed by cargo. So you're going to go down to crushed, and then cargo. Now, every time you make 3 correct answers, it's going to put them in permanently if they're right. So now we're just going to go through. We're just going to put in all the answers. Just put in exactly what I do. Solomon Said succumbed to illness. Renfred also succumbed to illness, and he's going to be our 3rd correct answer. Those 3 guys are actually spread out between chapter 1 and 2, so we're going to get an achievement for finishing chapter 1 and finishing chapter 2. And that's what we're going to keep doing. We're going to go through all 60 guys, and we're going to write down their right names and how they died. So let's go back to where we were. Nunzio was knifed by Edward Nichols. Hak Sang Lo was shot with a gun by Henry Brennan. Timothy Buteman was shot by a gun by Edward Nichols. And now we finish six fates, so we get an achievement. We also finished chapter 3, so we get an achievement for that as well. Scroll back to page 29. Lee Hong was speared by the beast. Patrick O'Hagan was also speared by the beast. Samuel Galligan was knifed by It Bang Sia. And that's another 3 correct. Scroll back to page 35. This is Bun Lan Lim, and she was Claude. This is It Bang Sia. And he was burned. This is Edward Nichols, and he was shot by Cheo Tan. And that's another 3 correct. All right, go back to 42. We got 2 on this page. Alexei, and he was drowned by the beast. And this one's Alarcus, and he was also drowned by the beast. This is Cheo Tan, and he was spiked. And that's going to be another 3. We'll get the achievement for finishing 15. And we'll also get the achievement for finishing chapter 4. All right, now go back to page 45. This is Hamadam Diem, and he was spiked. This is Thomas Sefton, and he was struck by the tail. This is William Wasim, and he was crushed by the cargo. And that's another three done. Scroll back to page 51. This is John Naples, and he was torn apart by Philip Dahl. This is Hung Lee, and he was electrocuted. And this is Nicholas Botterill, and he was speared by the beast. We got another three fates locked in, which completed chapter 5. Now scroll back to page 59. This is Marcus Gibbs, and he was spiked. This is James Wallace, and he was clawed. This is G Zhang, and he was also clawed. And there we go. We got another three locked in. Scroll back to page 63. This is Charles Hirschstick, and he burned. This is Emil O'Farrell, and he was spiked. Zungi Sathi was shot with a gun by Charles Minor. And that's another three locked in. Now scroll back to page 69. This is Winston Smith, and he was speared by the beast. This is Lars Lind, and he was clubbed by Nathan Peters. This is Edward Spratt, and he was crushed by the beast. And that's another three locked in. We get an achievement for finishing 30, which is half of them. So we got 30 to go. We also finished chapter 6. Now we're going to scroll back to page 77. This is Abraham Akbar, and he was crushed by the beast. This is Christian Wolf, and he was shot with the cannon by the beast. This is George Shirley, and he also was shot with the cannon by the beast. And that's another three locked in. All right, now we're going to scroll back to page 81. This is Roderick Anderson, and he was crushed by a cannon. This is Peter Milroy, and he died from an explosion. This is Maba, and he was torn in half by the beast. And there we go, another three locked in. Scroll back to page 87. This is Abigail Witherall, and she was crushed by the rigging. This is Omid Gul, and he was drowned by the beast. This is Nathan Peters, and he was also drowned by the beast. And there we go. Another three locked in. Scroll back to 91. This is Alexander Booth, and he was drowned by the beast. Duncan McKay was also drowned by the beast. This is Wei Li, and he was drowned by the beast as well. And that's another three locked in. Now we're going to scroll back to 92, the page we were on. This is Finley Dalton, and he was drowned by the beast. Charles Minor was also drowned by the beast. This is Alfred Kleestel, and he was torn apart by the beast. That's going to be another three locked in, and another chapter done. Chapter 7. And we also got an achievement for solving 45 fates. So all we have left is 15 more. Now scroll back to page 109. This is Paul Moss, and he was killed with a sword by Leonid Volkov. This is Leonid Volkov, and he was shot with a gun by Emily Jackson. This is Ulis Wader, and he was shot with a gun by John Davies. And there's another three locked in. Scroll back to page 115. This is John Davies, and he was clubbed by Henry Brennan. This is Thomas Lanky, and he was knifed by Olus Wader. This is Emily Jackson, and she's alive in Africa. And that's another three locked in. Now scroll back to the page we were on, which was 120. Now this one is Miss Jane Bird, and she is also alive in Africa. This is Davy James, who's also alive in Africa. This is Henry Evans, and he also is alive in Africa. And that's going to lock in another three and also finish chapter 9. All right, scroll back to page 125. This is William Hoscutt, and he was shot with a gun by the captain, Robert Witterell. This is Henry Brennan, and he was knifed by the captain, Robert Witterell. Now it locks it in when you get two of them. All right, head back to page 129. This is Lewis Walker, and he was clubbed by the captain, Robert Witterell. This one is the captain, Robert Witterell, and he committed suicide by shooting himself. That's another two done, so it will lock it in. And that's also going to give us the achievement for finishing chapter 10. So we finished everything we can do right now. So what we have to do is go on the rowboat, and then we're going to leave. And then we're going to get more stuff to do. We just have to finish another chapter and figure out the rest of the guys. And then we'll be done.
We should go. Storm's nearly about, so we won't be coming back. Finally.
Sit down so you don't fall out.
It's gonna go through the same ending just like last time. It will show you your stats. We're just gonna skim through this. Now sit through this just like before. Now this time you're going to get some items on the left. We're going to click on this and it's going to open it up. And it's going to give us a new item to open up and explore and investigate the chapter like we did the whole game. So now we're in the scene, you're just going to walk around and look around until it fades away. Close the book and we're going to start the next part. And it's going to start the next scene. Same thing, you're just going to look around until it fades away. All right, we're going to fill this in now. This is Martin Parrott. And he was spiked by a terrible beast. Now to find the next item, which is actually behind me. There it is. Another scene, just look around until it fades away. Close the book so we can find the next one. Again, just look around until it fades away. Close the book so we can find the next one. The next scene, just look around until it fades away. And this right here is going to be our final one. So this is Philip Dahl, and he died because he burned to death. After you put that in, you'll get your last achievement, Obra Dinn, for solving the entire book. So there we go, guys. That's the full walkthrough for this game to get all the achievements in one playthrough. I hope this helps you guys. Leave a like if it did, and I'll see you next time here at Achievement Land.